Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nahashon, and today it's all about the WRC, which is the World Rally Championship. Yes, so over the next 3-4 days, I'll be a personal correspondent on all this, all that will be happening. Right now, I'm in the house, so I'm just packing up my stuff. Let me show you. Yeah, it looks like a lot. Some camera bags, camping tents, sleeping bags, camping chairs. Yeah, so it will be more of a work and chill kind of thing. So, yeah, let's go. So, unfortunately, so many roads today are closed. I'm trying to figure out the best way to move because, let me show you from the map. Thika Road is closed, so I think I have to find a way of flanking the entire road to maybe go to Kikuyu, then go towards Banana all the way down to USIU University. So because I want to get shots of cars passing through the tarmac. So let's see if that will be possible. Time for some tire checks. Putting pressure, it's a long journey. We have to make sure everything is right. Personally, I'm not just going to Naivasha, I'm also going all the way to Samburu, Maralal. So that's a very long distance. Yeah, so I think I'll be in Naivasha for only 2 days, then proceed to Maralal for a day, then go back to Naivasha. Time now is 11:09, and maybe let me just run down the program according to what I understand. Yesterday is when the event actually started, the WRC event. So they did the shakedown, I think it's called shakedown, that was in Naivasha. But today, from 8 a.m., they were doing the launch party. The flag of that is at 8 a.m., that is in case it's in town. But that's not where I'm at because that's too early for me to go. But so the cars will be passing here along Thika Road as they go to Kasarani, where they're going to, I think they're going to do another showcase there. That will happen 2 p.m., 2:45 p.m. or 2 p.m. Right now is 11:10. So my plan is to try and get shots of the cars while they are passing by, because I think this is the only place I'll be able to get shots while they are on the tarmac. Yeah, I don't think there's any other place I'll get that opportunity. They're supposed to leave KCC in town at 12:45 p.m. and it's 11:10, which means I have another 1 hour and something to just wait. So yeah, I got some shots of the flyover of the road, and yeah, 1 month production. Yes, I'm ready to go make some good photos and vlog, hopefully, which you guys will enjoy. So yeah, and I'm super hungry. Let me just chill here until the time reaches, then we proceed from there. After the event in Kasarani, that's when I'll be going all the way to Naivasha. So it's still early, no rush, but it'll be a tiresome day. So see you in a bit. It's 12:36 p.m. I think only how many minutes left?
10.
Yeah?
10.
Only 10 minutes left before they pass. So we are ready.
That has been super, super, super awesome. After more than 19 years, the Safari Rally is back in Kenya, where it's supposed to be, where it belongs, you know. The terrain, the climate, everything, yes. The best country ever to have the name Safari Rally. We're going to try to go to Kasarani to see if we can get it. If not, driving all the way to Naivasha to continue with the event.
I managed to get some very good shots of the Safari Rally cars just flying by. So the plan was to go to Kasarani, where they're going to do like a showcase of the cars again, but now I think the place is already crowded, so I'm not going to do that. So yeah, I think I'm just going to get some food, then drive all the way to Naivasha and hopefully get a place to sleep, a place to camp. And because tomorrow now is the main event date, the WRC is going to start officially tomorrow. So yeah, I'm just going to a supermarket, grab a few things, and basically that's it. The event was super, super exciting. Honestly, like, it has that kind of a thrill, you know. It's like, it has been 19 years since the last time Safari Rally has taken place in Kenya. And I think even in Africa, that is the WRC, I mean. So, and I mean, listen, it's called Safari Rally. Safari is a Swahili word, you know. People come to Africa and Kenya for safaris, so it has to live up to its name, you know. So, like, yeah, that was super exciting. There was huge, huge crowds of people. Like, the flyover where I was trying to get shots was full. The roads were full. Yeah, you could just feel the excitement. Oh, I'm trying to get some directions here. So, yeah, you could...
Continue on USIE Road for 1 kilometer.
Yeah, you could, like, feel the excitement, actually. Like, even just talking to random people, people were so excited. Older people who have experienced the Safari Rally before were like, yeah, this is so good. Like, they can remember it well. Actually, I can remember when I was a young kid, maybe 9-10 years old. I remember my dad taking me. We walked for like, I don't know how many kilometers to go see the rally cars. That time we were staying in Mathare North, and then the rally was happening just close to Thika Road, not the modern Thika Road as it is right now. So there's that nostalgia feeling, you know, after all these years having to see those cars again, like, again, you know, how guys adjust with cars. So super exciting times, and I think the rally is going to be happening here in Kenya for the next 3 years. Yeah, so 2021, 22, and 2023. I think those are confirmed. So, ooh, exciting times. Anyway, yeah, let's continue with the journey now to Naivasha. I'm on my way to my Mahiu. That's my Mahiu, the town down there, then Mount Longonot, and that's where I'm going to be resting for the day. The road from Nairobi, the road down to my Mahiu, Naivasha. Let's continue with the journey. It's not that far, maybe another, what, 50 kilometers or 70, yeah. Finally made it to Longonot. It's 8:20 p.m. So time to set up the camping tents and retire for the day. Tomorrow is the big day. Tomorrow is when the rally is starting officially. So yeah, time to make some food. Look at the stars. It's so clear. The air is so fresh. And like in Nairobi, sometimes it's very nice to just have like a few days getaway, and this is just perfect. Even though tomorrow is going to be a very tiring day. So yeah, that has been the end of today's video. I'm going to put several pictures of the cars that I've taken through the day. So yeah, stay or continue watching for that. See you tomorrow.